disappeared, and none of the sons of men knew where he was hidden, where he was, or what had happened, and all his doings were with the Holy Ones and with the Watchers in his days. And I, Enoch, was blessing the great Lord and King of eternity. And behold, the Watchers called to me, Enoch the scribe, and said to me, Enoch, scribe of righteousness, go and inform the Watchers of heaven who have left the high heaven and the holy eternal place and have corrupted themselves with women and have done as the sons of men do and have taken wives for themselves and have become completely corrupt on the earth. Nor forgiveness of sin, for they will not rejoice in their sons, the slaughter of their beloved ones. They will see and over the destruction of their sons. They will lament and petition forever, but they will have neither mercy nor peace. And Enoch went and said to Azazel, you will not have peace. A severe sentence have come out against you, that you should be bound, and you will have neither rest nor mercy. Come on, and you will have.